This is happening at I-65 northbound is where the vehicles and the fire is. I'm traveling southbound, but this is exactly what I'm seeing right now. It's a really sad scene. I hope no persons were in that vehicle or semi whatever's going up in flames.
Northbound on Lafayette, or on 65, northbound 65, Lafayette.